this is brass. But what do you do if you want this to look like this? You could plate it, but that takes chemicals and it's really, really complicated. Or you could do this blacksmith finish called brassing, which means putting a thin film of brass, just like plating, except you are using heat and mechanical action to deposit brass. The combination of the heat and mechanical friction melts a slight layer of brass onto the surface of your steel. Now, you could do it with a brush. I don't recommend that because it would take forever. You could do it with a Dremel. That works pretty well, but these wheels are pretty small. Or you could go find a pure brass grinder wheel or something that'll fit in your drill. But the key is it has to be actually made of brass. Most of the brass wheels that would fit on a grinder aren't actually brass. They're steel coated in brass for corrosion resistance. You have to look for one that is actually made of brass bristles, and they usually call them non-sparking. I had to find this one at a welding supply shop. You could use a propane torch, or if you're doing a large piece, it's kind of hard to get it hot enough with a propane torch. So for this guy, we'll probably use oxyacetylene. Now, in order to brass, you need to get the surface really clean, get rid of any scale, rust, anything like that. You can brass directly on a surface like this. This is still rough from the casting process, but if you really want a shiny brass finish, you need a shiny surface to start from. So we're actually going to polish this up with some abrasives and get a nice smooth finish so you can see what it looks like. Shiny. That took forever. We'll be using this. And this. Now, you have to get this hot, but not super hot. In fact, you want to get it just to the point right before it starts changing color. Shiny, brass. And that you can get from that. And just to show you that you can do this with simpler tools, this piece of round bar, use a propane torch. And I'll start with this to show you why you want a Dremel or you can see that works, but it is really, really awkward. And there you have it. Shiny brass.